Let's be honest, only the smart athletes train plyometrics. If you give plyos a chance for 1 month, staying consistent training them for 2 to 3 days a week, you'll realize why the best athletes are using them. They're a no-brainer to train no matter what sport you play.